security and send a recon team to the high ground ahead.
Aye, aye, sir. Kiki. Sir, is a smoking lamp lit?
Big man, Clegg, you satisfied now?
Get off my back.
Get off your back, I ought to break your back. We track him this far, you gotta mess it up. Try taking him by yourself.
Tastes good after a month of hunting buffalo, huh?
When are we going back, Spadden?
Out in the prairie? So that buyer gets to town and pays me for those hides you took off of me?
At the station. Abner Tuttle will give you any particulars you need. Well, you can get started and I'll catch up with you later.
Well, now, maybe you do and maybe you don't. I, for one, think you speak for yourself and no one else.
You're welcome to think whatever you like, Tiger.
Well, this is a fine way to conduct a council meeting. Let one man ride herd and all the rest. If Boone here really believes he speaks for most of the settlers, he shouldn't mind letting them decide what they want.
Pack those rifles on the team. We're heading across country.
Hello, Tom. How are you?
Thawed out?
Jack, I'm glad you're here. I'm having a hard time trying to convince these people that I'm not an idiot.
I was in Washington making my report. I was trying to...
What they say about the animal? I want to be in on any expedition going after him.
Tom, I didn't tell him about the animal.
Why not? Should have been in the report.
I went back to Post 18. I tried to reconstruct what happened out there. I couldn't find a thing. No tracks, nothing.
It's quite apparent that the defense is either fishing or stalling. However, since he has touched upon a point which I intended to hold until later, I'd like to ask one more question of this witness.